Well, it's time to get back to the real acts here. Respectability comes back to the show. How about the next song being about women and their figures?
Yes! Oh,
wait a minute. What? Here we go again. It's called Prime Numbers by Andy Bean. Just a reminder from the math teachers to all of the social studies teachers, prime numbers are the ones you can't divide by anything else. The lovely ladies of Free State's math department would like to show you just how good they are with their figures. The numbers, I mean, that's what they're good at too. Here are Dave Ludwig and the Number Girls with Prime Numbers.
Last night, as my baby was sleeping inside of her bed, I took a tape measure to her just to see what it read. It said 37 round her bosom, 29 around her waist, 37 round her hips. Oh, and I begin to celebrate. My baby's got prime numbers. She's only divisible by one, and that one's gonna be me. My baby's got prime numbers in me. That means she's only divisible by one, and that one's gonna be me. Now let's hear it for the math teachers at Free State High. I once knew a teacher in Lawrence. She had nice round curvy hips. I took a look at her brassiere. Oh, it said she was a 36. I was in, my heart was broken, for I knew she wouldn't be all mine. I had to split her up with other fellas. 2, 3, 4, 6, 12, 18, and 9. She didn't have time. Numbers in a week. That means she's only divisible by one, and that one's gonna be me. Baby's got prime numbers in a week. That means she's only divisible by one, and that one's gonna be me.